Good morning, dear children. So in today's class, let's come. We'll read the tables. So the first one is table of one. So first read the table of one. One ones are one. One twos are two. One threes are three. One fours are four. One fives are five. One sixes are six. One sevens are seven. One eights are eight. One nines are nine. One tens are ten. And now read the table of two. Two ones are two. Two twos are four. Two threes are six. Two fours are eight. Two fives are ten. Two sixes are 12. Two sevens are 14. Two eights are 16. Two nines are 18. Two tens are 20. And now come to the table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 25. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. And the next one table is table of 4. Now read the table of 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. 4 tens are 40. And the next one is table of 5. So now read the 5th one table. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. So now here we have table from 1 to 5. Page number 162. So in page number 162, you have the table of 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So your today's classwork is writing and reading the table from 1 to 10. In the page number 162, you have the tables from 6 to 10. So read that table. And the classwork is reading and writing the tables from 1 to 10. So don't forget to do your classwork. So I now come to the page number 162. Quick check. Match the following. Okay, match the following. So here we have multiplication. In middle we have the number. So multiply and match to the number. The first one is 4 into 4. So read the 4 one table up to 4. So 4, 4 the 16. 4, 4 the 16. So match for the 16. So 16 is here. So 4 into 4 is a 16. 4 into 4 is a 16. And the second one is a 9 into 9. So read the 9 ones are 9 up to 9. So 9 is a 81. 9 is a 81. So 81 is here. So match for the 81. And the next one is 6 and into 7. So read the 6 one table up to 7. 6 sevens are 42. 6 sevens are 42. So match for the 42. 6 sevens are 42. And the fourth one is 7 into 8. 7 eights are 56. 7 is the 56. So 14. And the next one is 8 into 8 or 8 8 ja. 8 8 ja 64. 8 8 ja 64. The match will be 64. And the next one is 3 and 8 or 3 8 ja. 3 8 ja. What is the answer? 24. 24 is here. 3 into 8 match to the 24. 3 8 are 24. So write this in your textbook. And come to the next one. Page number 163. Color the number of 5 times table red and 9 times table green. Okay, and the second one is color the numbers of 5 times table red. So read the fifth one table and for the 5 times table fill the red color. So now first read the 5 times table. 5 ones are 5, that is here. I haven't a red color, so I am just putting the right marker. So if you have red color, you can fill the red color also. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. Where is 20? Okay, here. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. Where is 30? Okay, that is here only. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. Where is 40 here? 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. So where is 45? 5 nines are 40. Okay, 5 nines are 45, but they haven't given here 45. Then leave it. Next go for the 5 tens are 50. So fill the red color for the 50. 5 tens are 50. And the next is and 9 times table green. So for the 9th one table, fill the green color. So I haven't green color here. So I just put the cross mark for the 9th one table. So read the 9th one table. 9 ones are 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. But they haven't given here 45. So leave the number 45. Next move to the 9 sixes are. 9 sixes are 54. 9 sixes are 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 sevens are 63. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are 52. 9 eights are 52. 9 nines are 81. 9 nines are 81. So 9 tens are 90. But they haven't given here 90. So leave it. For the table of 5, fill the red color. And for the table of 9, fill the green color. Because I haven't red and a green color. So I just used to put a right mark and a cross mark. But you guys have to compulsory fill the red and a green color. Okay, for today's class, it's enough and we'll continue in the next class.